Hello everybody, HylianVoice here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Tokyo Mirage Sessions. So, we're, you know, helping out the, quote, actors, and their lanterns, and stuff. Because these guys are so snippety. Huh, you're the substitute, assistant director, don't you think the room is somewhat dark? Too bad you should just come in the master room. I have to make this room brighter for me. He said he liked it really bright, right? Is that it? Yay! 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 I'm awesome. Yay! Hylia is awesome. Da 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 da. I'm tired, okay? That's my excuse for being weird right now. That's my excuse for being really weird. Because I'm very tired and I do weird things when I'm tired. Just ask Patrick's and his streams. I say very weird stuff in his chat when he's streaming. And usually, yeah, I say very weird stuff in streams when I'm tired. It's always streams that I go to when I'm tired for some reason. I don't know, but yeah. Might as well get rid of the red meat. Well, that's unfortunate. Man, these guys are weak to fire. Why am I skipping? I don't know. I'm tired. When I'm tired, I make mistakes. And when I make mistakes, they're bad mistakes. Electricity. And... No. Yeah, just put you to sleep for now, alright? Ow! Mom, why can't I get everyone behind this?
Okay.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah. You've mastered the carnage already. I don't have the resources to keep up with you, Itsuki. Like, damn. No. Electrical expertise. My bad. And sleep. Resistance. Sure. You're always mastering this stuff quicker than I can replace it, Itsuki. Like, why? Why do you do this to me? Why do you do this? You, all of you, are guilty of this. You master your weapons before I can replace them. All of you are guilty of this. Also, I have some injured party members. I should heal up. Yep. Before I go that way direction, I'm going this way direction, because hopefully I can find an item. Aha! I saw one at the very end. Oh boy. Lots of enemies I'm not fond of. I can get rid of this red barbarian quite quickly. Thankfully for me. Just bring in a faithful sword and kill it with fire. Well, not fire, but. Ow! Oh! Kill it for me, please, Ellie. Kill it. Ha ha. Well, we can do this. Hey! Let me get rid of the Leviathan. No. We'll get rid of Mr. Phantom first. Like, I keep dropping this thing. It's the only stylus I have for my Wii U. And I don't want to lose it. Just heal her, okay? Just heal her. Yeah. You're welcome. Ah. The more 3 stars you can get, the better. Oh, hey, look who's mastered their weapon. There's the longbow. All mastered up. Fortunately for us, we had an extra bow for her, right and ready. Oh, wait, what is this thing gonna message me this time? It's a has another radiant skill! Oh my gosh, these guys are getting more stuff than I can replace. I thought I saw an item. I'm hallucinating now. This is bad. This is pretty bad. I'm like hallucinating item boxes where there aren't any. Hey! Alright, so we'll focus on who needs their weapons first. Like Itsuki. I think when I finish my recording session for the day, I'm gonna do a bit of grinding in the arena just for, oh my gosh. Just so that I can get all these items! I can't even upgrade it. Yay, it's a key! Why? Why do you do this to me? I don't have enough 3-star prestige. Shida, Shida, Shida. Or 6 out of 5. I'm gonna upgrade the radiant ones first. Nikiria? No? Alright. Ellie? No. Tsubasa? No. Well, yeah, there is one, but oh wait, never mind, never mind. So Itsuki. I don't have enough! At least we can get her new lance. That still looks really cool. Yeah. And then obviously we're out of everything. So. That's that. Wait, did Varian have anything new to say after I finished the thing? Ha, yet she subsides. But the true meaning of romance still eludes her. She still has far to go before she can be a true lady. Wow, I always break right into that, don't I? I always do it. I'm gonna stop it! Never! Stop talking to yourself too, like you're like it's us talking to you. Never! Cause I'm tired. I can talk about whatever I want while I'm tired. Haha. That's an awful ideology to have. It really is! I have so many cobwebs up in my ceiling. I need to do some dusting. Hi! Oh, good work! The next task is right across the bridge. I hate you, by the way. I really do. Yeah. You probably won't get lost, but don't stop and smell the roses, or you'll be late. Okay. Why am I so tired? I have no idea. Why me? Well, we're out here. We might as well bring along Toma, because he's obviously no use indoors. Poor Toma. Oh, there's the item I was looking for. Well, have it now. Let's see, Red Barbarian. Yeah, I might as well take it on first. Where's all enemies' offense? Well, I'm gonna get rid of that Red Barbarian first. If I can. That was a crit. Jeez, you guys. Ugh! Better late than never. Kill it. This is gonna hurt. Ow.
Session,
let's get rid of you. Oh yay, she finally uses her fire stuff. Let's see these guys from the Dark Mages.
Okay.
Let's pull a skewer on him. Everyone really needs to heal up. Yeah, but da da. Venom shot. Oh man, really? Whatever. Yes. Thank you very much, my blue-haired archer friend. Let's see. Casting. Ugh, everyone's all hurt. All right, all these radiant things that I don't have. Yeah, I know. There's too much. There really is. There's like a zillion things. We got soda! What I really need is some energy drink. Like, I am tired, and you can probably tell that in my commentary. Not just because I'm like all in kind of a little slow-paced right now, but also the fact that I tend to get really goofy when I'm tired. Like, really goofy. Rah! And by goofy, I mean like, when I was, after my surgery and whatnot. Well, I say surgery, and you're just like, oh, Hylie, what happened? No, when I say surgery, I mean, wisdom tooth removal. And I was on this narcotics and whatnot, and it's not the medicine itself that made me goofy. More so the fact that when I stay awake through me being tired, I get pretty goofy. Just like this. Like, this is why I do, like, tired tactics with Hylia. It's because of, you know, of how goofy I tend to get when I've stayed awake a while. Too long. Yeah. So, yeah. Here we go. Kill it! Use them all! Ooh, cool, it's up to plus two. Yes. That will do, Shida, that will do. Ooh, I don't have any more keys. Huh. It wanted me to go across the bridge, and I assume that's exactly where we need to go, but because I like doing side stuff. Were there any walls? Oh, cool item room. It's kind of rude. We're kind of like looting these people. Ooh. Nice. I shall take it and I shall love it. Ah, as my own. I almost told you what one of my secret Let's Plays was. That would have been bad. By secret Let's Plays, I mean I do this thing where sometimes I record a Let's Play in advance, kind of like I did with Sacred Stones last year, and then I make a trailer for it, and you all get to see the trailer, and that will show you what game it is. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is what we're going with. No, not that. Mid-game save. Or mid-file, or whatever. Ah! Exactly! That's why I did that! That's why I saved! Where the hell is he? It looks like we don't really have much choice. We just have to keep moving. Hold it! Something's coming this way! Mid-boss! Careful, everyone! Here it comes! I'm glad I chose the party I did. Oh my god! Chaos, Pegasus Knights, Red Barbarians, of course. They're all level 20. Red Mage and Red Mage. Chaos, Pegasus Knight? Ugh! Well. My bad. Sorry. Let's get rid of you first. Or not. It could always be not. Right? Experiments. That's against a lot of health. Alright then. Thanks for getting a crit. That's a lot of enemies, by the way. These guys! Oh, come on! Come on. I'm just in shock right now. Like, my jaw's dropped, and I'm just like, I've totally given up on this. Damn. Damn. I'll see you all next time as we continue on through Tokyo Mirage Sessions. I am tired, so I kind of need to leave off anyway, and I was gonna do some arena grinding. So, yeah, I'll see y'all next time. This is your lovely host signing off. Yeah.